new episode, Time Tracker, it says that Hawkmoth will not be Hawkmoth anymore. So what do you have to say about this?
All I can do is hope that that is in the very far, far future. I guess Gabriel can't be Hawkmoth forever. We know that there is a Miraculous for him to be Hawkmoth. It's possible someone else could get a hold of it. Maybe someone else gets a hold of it temporarily. Maybe that's not even a final thing. Maybe he achieves his goals and he no longer needs to be Hawkmoth. Or maybe it's just so far in the future that, of course, he would have passed away by then. So who knows? I just want to keep voicing Hawkmoth. That's all I'm saying. If he's still involved as Gabriel, that would be fantastic too. That would be very cool. So.
But Hawkmoth's a pretty cool guy.
You never know with time travel. I mean, you know, different timelines and stuff, alternate realities. Anything can happen.
The future bird catches the worm. This time, the Miraculous are mine.
You're right on the first count, but not on the second. The Miraculous are not for you.
What?
I said I was sent by the Hawkmoth of the future, but I never said the Hawkmoth of the future was you.